mostly
What do
water.
you think makes up percentage of your body? Be honest with me. Not 90% booze.
Bullshit.
That's just bullshit.
Yeah, it's booze and bullshit. That's
yeah,
it.
That's it. That's pretty much what we have on this.
That's all it is. That's all,
and bullshit.
Literally all it is.
It's like if there's a diagram of your like of your body. Remember in health class, like in like high school, they'd have like a diagram of what is supposed to be in your body?
Yeah.
That's literally what it is.
Yeah.
Just booze and bullshit.
I feel like there's mostly not even any blood in me. Like it got replaced by booze.
I think you know what's actually kind of funny?
What?
Is I think if you donated blood and the person who took your blood, they'd be drunk.
That'd be so, dude. That's like an experiment, dude. I'll give you blood. Let's give each other blood.
Yeah,
we can do that. Huh?
And then, like, when we have it into each other, I'll be like, "You were this drunk the whole time."
Yeah, you're like, dude.
Yeah,
I thought I was at a 10.
Yeah, this guy's at a 11 right now.